Hi students, today we are going to discuss about road safety, which is in the 6th standard social science, term 3, unit 3, road safety. Here, in the last videos we have discussed about road safety and the pedestrian walk. Now we are going to discuss about the safe journey of the bicycle. How to we can ride the bicycle on the roadside. Okay, let us move to discuss about this topic. Staying safe on a bicycle. Here, my dear students, most children use bicycle to go to schools. So, they should be aware of the road rules and road safety. Moreover, they should maintain their bicycles in good condition because a brake, bell, mudguard, wheels, handlebar, everything. What we can do in the cycle riding? Cycle must be fitted with standard gadgets, bell, brakes, rear view mirrors, both front and back, mudguard painted with white, reflective tapes affixed at the front and back of the cycle. These all the important standard gadgets must be in the cycle. Cycle on the extreme left side of the road or used service road if available. Avoid busy roads for bicycle ridings. Keep a safe distance from fast motorized vehicles. For the example, motorcycle, car, bus or some other motorized vehicles. And give proper indications before stopping or turning. Don't indulge in any kinds of stunts. Do not load the cycle with another person or heavy goods. Don't ride holding into other fast moving vehicles. So like this we should not follow the riding. Okay, next we are going to see why community in school transportation. Now we are going to see do's. What are the things we are going to do? Get up early and start early from home. It will help for the urgency and the accidents. Board the bus from the designated bus stop in a queue. Once inside the bus, behave properly. Hold on to the railings of the bus. Alight only at the designated bus stop. Get down only when the bus has stopped completely. Get down only when the bus has stopped completely. Get down. If the driver is not following the road safety norms, bring it to the notice of school authorities or parents or traffic helplines. If the driver is not following the road safety norms, bring it to the notice of school authorities or parents or traffic helpline. This is hell for our transportation. Okay, next we are going to see the next topic. Do not rush or run to catch your bus. Do not rush or run to catch your bus. Do not stand on the steps of the bus. Do not make noise that may distract the driver. Do not make noise that may distract the driver. Do not put any part of the body outside the bus. Do not put any part of the body outside the bus. And do not get in or get down from a moving bus. Do not get in or get down from a moving bus. These we should not do in the bus. Okay, my dear students, I think you have understood this topic. Okay, so while traveling the bus, what we can do and what we cannot do in the bus.